It is having a mutual sense of values and common objectives. And your dad, Carlo, can nod his head to every one of these, how many years that they were married. It is standing together facing the world. It is forming a circle of love that gathers in the whole family. Look at this today, right? It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is having the capacity to forgive and forget. It is giving each other an atmosphere in which each can grow. It is not only marrying the right person, it is being the right person.
So, as a group, we'd like to welcome Carlo into our family. I know he makes Jane very happy. So, could we have all the family, all at once, welcome Carlo.
I'd like to congratulate this foxy couple. To Jane and Carlo, from all of us here, we wish you love, luck, passion, success in this marriage and in this beautiful life you have chosen to share together.
Congratulations. I am so excited for you guys to start this new chapter of your lives together. You could not have pulled together a more beautiful day, and I could not be happy for you.
Kind of came out of the woodworks here looking very, very put together, despite probably a lot of mosquito bites.
Was he wearing underpants?
Were you wearing underpants?
I never did.
Well, now we know.
Tell them why they're here, 'cause they just may run away from you.
You'll never know quite well, and then again it just depends on how long the time is left for you.
I've had the highest mountain, I've had the deepest river. You can have it all, but life keeps moving. I'll take it in, but don't look down. I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm waiting on this world.
take the easy way out. I kept on falling short of something, yeah.
I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, cause I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in, but don't look down, cause I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. To the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey, and holding it in for a while, hey. Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. And I know it's hard when you're falling down, and it's a long way up.